three words to describe you.
Crazy. Caring. And like a dreamer.
I'm so proud of the young man that you are becoming. I dream with you, Harrison.
We dream with Harrison because we know his life will be filled with all his heart desires.
In the future, I dream that one day you and I can form a band together since we both have a passion for singing.
You exude confidence and charisma. You do what you love and are so committed to it.
Harrison, I love you. I wish you only the best, the most bright future there is to come. And the Smiths love you so very much.
Oh, hello there. I'm just reading my Gates of Prayer C door and dreaming of Harrison.
We are proud and lucky and blessed to have you as part of our extended family.
I think you're just a sweet person and a mensch. And we're really excited to participate in the Simcha with you, and we love you guys very much.
We believe in Harrison and all his dreams
because he's smart,
kind,
talented,
caring,
funny,
loyal,
genuine, and all around awesome.
I'm wedding is Shmatville.
Whether he chooses ultimately to be an actor or a physician or something else altogether different, I know that he'll be incredibly successful because the most successful people are the biggest dreamers, and he certainly is that.
Harrison is an amazing brother. He always sticks up for me when I need someone to help me. It's really nice to have Harrison as my brother.
It gives you joy when you cry to see one of your grandsons do what Harrison accomplished today. I dream with Harrison that all his dreams come true, that everything he hopes for and wishes in life is put forth in front of him.
Mazel tov, honey. Listen, keep your dreams going, make your list, and achieve everything that you ever want to do in your life.
His namesake being Zvi, being my grandfather, Harold Dachau, was certainly unique and special, and in so many ways, Harrison fulfills that namesake and does Grandpa so proud.
Because my father was very strong and very principled and very kind, and I think that Harrison fulfills all the things that my father was.
The dream every day is fulfilled with Harrison, with his personality, with his caring, with his warmth. As with any child or grandchild, you have dreams. Harrison just gives us the feeling that he will fulfill whatever he desires.
Harrison is a very tender, loving, attentive, nurturing young man. He just brightens my day when he walks into the room and I see him.
Where do we see Harrison in the future?
A movie star!
I'm all alone in the universe. So alone in the universe. My own planets and stars are glowing.
I dream with Harrison because...
because his future is so bright.
I love going to Harrison's place.
He takes my breath away.
Harrison in acting. This kid's gonna be a freaking Broadway actor.
I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Harrison is a person who I can always depend on and a great friend who I know always has my back.
Harrison is a great friend and someone I can always count on.
We are like brothers and we have known each other for so long.
Harrison is hilarious. He could always make me laugh when he said schnizzle and safety and doorknob.
You always make me laugh a lot and I hope we can be friends for a lifetime.
Harrison is my best friend and has been my best friend since forever.
Whatever he decides to do, I know he will do well. Mazel tov, Harrison. You are such a nice guy and a great friend.
Harrison finds a way to make serious moments funny.
I see Harrison in the future on Broadway, being himself and doing what he loves.
He's funny, looking, and can always put a smile on my face.
He's so kind to everybody, even if he doesn't know them. He's so polite to others, and he's also an amazing actor.
He punched me when I was holding a milk carton and a watermelon.
That wasn't you.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't. That was me and Mikey.
Me.
Why are you so videotaping us?
It's rare for a boy his age to be so kind and gentle, and we love him so much.
We love you, H.E., and we're so proud of you.
I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy that you have such amazing people around you to support you.
Harrison, we love how you have such a big heart and are such a good brother. We dream with you because family always supports each other's dreams.
Harrison is
a great big cousin.
Harrison is awesome. We don't see each other that much. Whenever we do, it's a lot of fun. So mazel tov on this great event in your life.
We believe in you.
We do believe in you.
So much, Harrison.
Have a great bar mitzvah.
I dream with Harrison. I hope the days come
easy and the moments pass. Harrison, on your bar mitzvah, you have to never give up. The sky's the limit. You can do whatever you believe in.
When you are on the bima at the hotel, I will tear up and cry.
That's actually beautiful. So, do you mean that? Will you say that again?
I don't mean that.
No doubt that he will go forward and be successful in whatever he does. He is handsome, he is adorable, he is sweet, he is caring, he is nurturing, he's empathetic. Harrison just has it all.
Dream big, dream often, but simply dream. I absolutely love you to the end of time. Congratulations, mazel tov. And I dream with Harrison.
I dream with Harrison because we sleep in the same bunk and our dreams melt.
We dream with Harrison.
We dream with Harrison.
We dream with Harrison.
When we dream of Harrison, we're just in the audience because no one can keep up with Harrison's dreams.
I dream with Harrison.
I dream with Harrison.
We dream with Harrison. Mazel tov.
I dream with Harrison. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov, Harrison.
Mazel tov, Harrison.
Mazel tov. Mazel tov, we love you.
And you made all of my dreams come true.
I love it.
I know like a lot of people say that like it means so much to them when it doesn't, but like this really actually does mean a lot to me. Thank you so much.
To
that this life becomes